The power is to the left. They go that way with Perkins, who goes in standing up to give the Patriots their first lead of the night with 1:56 remaining in quarter number three.
Colton Randolph is just playing an exceptional game for Henry County. It's been his decision-making, his ability to make key plays. And when you've got a couple of running backs like he's got in Perkins and Godbot, that makes a quarterback pretty happy too.
Both of those.